It's time for Gwent. All right. So, for this play period, I ended up losing my audio. I don't know what happened, but it didn't record my voice track. It only recorded the game audio. So, I was building a stunt deck, which I've done tons of. Some of them you've seen in my videos, and some of them I've done only on my phone. Essentially, it's when I build a deck to try and either get the crowns or beat one of the other goals that they give me. And so I don't necessarily create a deck that is supposed to win or that matches any of the metas. I'm just kind of creating whatever I think will actually work. So here I was supposed to do spells. And so I kind of took a look at the mages and saw that they don't really use spells. Sometimes the spells give them effects on the side, but I didn't really need them. So I ended up going with Royal Inspiration and Grace so that I could use my leader's powers to give someone more power, but then, you know, still be able to do it again with minus one this time around. So I went through and decided to build a deck based on that, using knights and then some magic. I don't really know how I would necessarily narrate exactly what I was thinking for each of the games, so I'm just going to leave the two games that I played in this session without any narration, and I'll come back at the end.
There'll be nothing to pick up when I'm done with you.
This world needs witchers, not marauders.
Long live, etc., etc.
Axe or mace, sir. Thank you. to the invaders! Halt! Don't retreat! Damn it! Long live the king!
Left, right, left, right.
Natural, of course.
I'm not afraid. Fear is a commoner's trait.
A duel! To a duel I challenge thee!
Thank you. Remember, Sintra!
Look at what the cat dragged in!
Best give up now!
Lay down, my lady. I shall be with you shortly.
Retreat! We hide! Some under the sun!
For a great Redania! From the mountains to the sea! Sintra!
You get get a thunderbolt! You get a thunderbolt!
The wind whistles, Willowsworth.
Ever squirted you out.
We must trust each other.
Got business for me?
Get thee behind me!
Coins rank to ye, go kiss a dog neath its tail.
Kayam!
Thank you.
too fast for you, Dwan.
I like fighting with style.
No! If you're always right, but you're not a farmer.
So, as you can see, stunt decks can actually work pretty well sometimes. I think it helps that they're not really part of any meta, so the opponent doesn't really know how to counter it. They're not really sure what to do with your deck. There's been a couple times recently where I've pulled it in at the last minute because they had expended their deck thinking I was going to do a certain set of moves, and yet I had these cards in there that they didn't expect. I actually have had the same thing happen with my Mostly Witchers deck. That deck has been more successful for me than many others, except maybe a Siege deck that I had built a while back. It was a Siege plus the Geralt, where he travels along your deck adding 1 point each time. Well, so that's it for this session. After this, I go redeem some keys for Skellig. I'm trying to go through their key area. And then I redeem some kegs, and...
Yup, yup, yup! Must smash, smash! Shoot, shoot! Where's these? Crack! Smash! Goodie! Mash! Bash! Me barrel thrash!
I will see you guys next time, hopefully with working audio. Thank you. Bye.